This rice is so good, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. My name is April Newly Me. If you are new here, if you are one of my subbies, hey YouTube bestie. So I am in the car again. I'm doing a lot of talky videos. What's that about? But I'm in the parking lot of Ralph's. I just wanted to catch y'all up on what's been going on with the case. I've been putting up two videos pretty consistently for a while, but there are going to be a lot of changes. And there are just some things that I just wanted to kind of get off my chest. Eating my rice. I'm so sorry. I'm being super classy and eating in front of y'all. Me and Tony just came from a Japanese, one of our favorite Japanese barbecue restaurants, and I had leftover rice. We went there earlier today, and then we kind of sat and we were talking for a few hours. I realized, like, girl, you gotta go do your grocery shopping. Here's the rice. Y'all, it is so good. You gotta do your grocery shopping, so I'm just being super greedy and eating before I go into grocery shop. I should have feel called this like a mukbang. What else things called? Y'all know what I'm talking about. So anyway, I just wanted to chit chat with you guys and fill you in on some changes that are going to occur to the channel. They're good changes, in my opinion. They're really good changes. Obviously, these life changes are going to affect the channel. I have had a really hard time having a schedule, so to speak, a YouTube schedule. I would like to get to the point where y'all know on Mondays April will be posting grocery hauls. You know, on Wednesday she's going to post vlogs. On Friday I might post more or less something house home related, like decor, organization. I just want to get into a routine, a schedule. That's a better word. I want a solid schedule on my channel. I haven't been able to do so, which leads me into the life updates because we will be moving. I didn't want to really say anything until everything was kind of set in stone and finalized. But yeah, she has a master's degree. She is an engineer. So, and she's the breadwinner, sole breadwinner at this point for our family. And she is very blessed to have gotten a new position. Well, it's not a new position, a new position to her in a new industry that she's really interested and passionate about. So she's chasing her dreams, and I fully support that since she has always fully supported me and YouTube, my blog, you know, following my dreams and pursuing my goals. I'm her biggest cheerleader. So that job is in Colorado. So we'll be moving from California to Colorado. It's still the West Coast, but it's someplace where we don't really know anyone. We don't have any family. It's just gonna be me and her, which is kind of scary. The only other place I lived was Miami, Florida, and I hated it. Like, I lasted out there, I want to say 11 months, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go home. Like, I didn't like it at all. I met some really nice people, and they were sweet and took care of me, but have not really had good experiences with moving away from my family. I get homesick. You know, I live probably 10 to 15 minutes away from my parents and my cousins, so if I ever want to go chill, hang out, it's not a far trip. Tony, on the other hand, has always, unfortunately, always lived away from her family. She is from Memphis. When she went away to college, she went to Boston, and then for graduate school and to get her master's degree, she basically was out here. She's also lived in, I think, Oregon. She's lived a couple different places, generally always away from her family, so she's kind of used to it. She doesn't like it. You know, who likes to be that far from their family? And she's now very close to my family, and we have a very big support system. We have a very big group of friends, close friends here in California, so it's scary for the both of us to live in a different state. You know, it's not like we're not going to still be friends with these people. Family is family. It's just going to be different. It's a little bit scary, but we're both excited. Along with that fear comes excitement for the unknown, all that. We're going to be moving, which is why I haven't done a lot of cook with me's. I have not done home organization because the house is literally a mess. We're packing and we're staging the house because we have to sell our house now, we decided to sell our house. So the house kind of right now is like crazy. So it's too much for me to try to film that. Once I get settled, the vision for this channel will come full circle. Of course, I'm going to document our journey as far as moving to Colorado. I'm definitely going to take y'all along to house hunt, apartment hunt, wherever we decide. We haven't decided yet whether or not we're going to try to get a house or a condo, or maybe stay in an apartment for a couple months to kind of fill out the lay of the land, because living in Colorado, we're not familiar with it. So that's still up in the air, but I'll definitely take you along on that process. I will definitely give you a house tour when we do find something. I definitely am going to take y'all along with me to do some organization. Sorry, the man next to me was getting a big truck and was making noise. Plus, I'm be real, one of some more of my rush, to be honest with you. But back to what I was saying. Of course, I'm going to be doing a lot of organization videos when I definitely unpack and set up my spaces. Pantry organization, refrigerator, master closet. I think we're finally going to have an office for me, because what I do, so I need my own space. These are things and elements that I'm going to bring you guys along to and show you my methods. I already have organization methods, but they're not going to work in a new space. They're very custom to this particular house, you know, this particular pantry. I don't know if the pantry I have next will be bigger, smaller, may not even have a pantry. I don't know. I'm definitely going to take you guys along on that process as far as me decorating. I know, you know, in my intro it says grocery hauls, home organization, home decor, and y'all are probably like, girl, you ain't doing no home decor. You ain't doing no home organizations. It's just because the house right now is kind of been up in the air, because we're packing, we're trying to stage the house. It's just a lot of things up in the air right now, so I haven't been able to do so. When I get into this new space, you'll have more variety on this channel. I didn't want to limit myself to just doing grocery hauls or to just do what's for dinner. If you do that, that's fine. I'm not knocking it at all, or, you know, I hope I didn't come across as disrespectful. I mean, I love those videos. That's a bulk of my channel, if you've been following me. I also love home organization. I also love home decor. I am a planner nerd to the 10th power. I definitely want to start doing some plan with me's, show y'all my process of how I've organized my day-to-day routine. Yeah, I just want to let you guys know that there's more to come. I don't want you guys to get bored or just be like, she's saying she's gonna do this but she never does it type of thing. P.S. You never know how much crap you got until you gotta move. Like, we have a lot of I just, some of the stuff that I want to do, I physically can't do. But I want you guys to rest assured when we get into this new space. Expect cook with me's, expect home organization, expect home decor, a lot more vlogging. There will be more of April Newly Me. I just wanted to put that out there, let you guys know. Hang in there with me. I appreciate all my YouTube besties and all of your kind words and well wishes here on YouTube as well on my Instagram. I love to interact with y'all. Don't be scared to DM me or ask me questions. I like to interact with y'all, so never be scared to reach out to me if you have any questions or if you just want to talk. Girl, what's the tea? What you doing today? You know? But hang in there with me. New content coming, more exciting content. Lately, this channel's been kind of repetitive in the sense that you've been getting a lot of what's for dinners and grocery hauls. I wanted a broader variety of content for y'all, and I'm sorry that I haven't been doing that, but I still want to let y'all know that it's coming, and I'm sorry, and I'm gonna do better. That was my schmeal. But if you haven't subscribed already, please go ahead and click that subscribe button if you like food related content. And I promise you there'll be other kind of content, like organization, home decor. Please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Until next time, guys, bye.